Okay, it's time to crack on with the groups again. Their mentor, Mr. Louis Walsh.
Okay, guys, now we have an amazing vocal group called JLS.
You've made this competition very exciting.
You remind me of one of the early Motown groups. You've got it all.
It's great news.
Absolutely amazing that we're in the final 12. We really can't believe that we're here.
I'm Arishe, and before the X Factor, I was studying events management at university.
I'm Marvin, and I work for a company that sell overseas property.
I'm JB, and I'm studying theology at university.
I'm Aston, and before the X Factor, I did various jobs, including working in a juice bar.
We just don't want to go back to our normal lives. You know, this is our dream.
I'm so happy I've got JLS this year. They're friends. They're talented. They've got everything, these guys.
Tonight, there's a part of the song where Aston does a high note.
You've got to get that note right.
You know, we really hope that Aston nails it.
If he doesn't get it, everyone will fall apart in the key change, and that's the biggest part of the song.
I just feel like I can't let these guys down.
It's the first live show, so Louis's given them the hardest song in the world to sing.
It is a very tough song to sing, but these boys own it. It's going to be incredible.
Tonight, we've just got to go out there and absolutely nail our song.
Your eyes, make a wish and blow out the candlelight. For tonight is just your night. We're gonna celebrate all through the night.
Pour the wine, light the fire. Girl, your wish is my submit to your demands. I will do anything. Girl, you need only ask.
I'll make love to you like you want me to, and I'll hold you tight, baby, all through the night. I'll make love to you when you want me to, and I will not.
Song was shaky. It wasn't in Dress Run. I don't know what happened, a few nerves there, but it's a big song to take on. You did it. And my spies tell me at the house, you guys got more clothes than the girls do all together. What's going on with that? I loved it.
Thank you very much.
Guys, you are professional, consistent. The chemistry between you is amazing to watch. I love you. That's one of my favourite songs of all time. And yeah, you're bound to be nervous, but I loved it. I always love you guys. Well done.
Okay. Guys, it didn't start very well, but I think you knew that. But having said that, this was a crazy song choice to on the first live show to give them a Boyz II Men song. But now the good news. you guys actually look like a group and you behave like a group. You've got a fantastic chemistry. If you can get this tuning right, which I think you will, I'm going to make a prediction. I think you are potentially the best group we've ever had on this show.
Simon, I agree with you. They are the best group we've ever had on X Factor. And I picked a very hard song because I knew they could pull it off. And they absolutely did.
Well, they didn't at the beginning.
They did a great job. And I'm very, very proud. And guys, you know, it's all going to happen. You've got it all. And I believe in you 100%.
Thank you, Louis. Thank you.
I'm still getting over the shock of Simon giving one of Louis' acts a compliment. That's floored me. The world is still on its axis. It's extraordinary. Guys, were you a little bit nervous there to start with? I mean, understandably.
We were slightly nervous, but, you know, we just came out. We just wanted to give 100%, and I think we did that. We've done ourselves proud, and, you know, hopefully it'll be enough. Right?
I have to say as well that the guys' dressing room is opposite mine, and they never stop practising. Ever. You guys, you know, you work so hard, don't you? Yeah. Just one question. What does JLS stand for? Because none of us really know.
JLS stands for Jack the Lad Swing. Swing.
Jack the Lad Swing. Okay. If you love JLS as much as this audience loves them, then get on the blower and vote for them when the lines open at the end of the show. The number 0901 6161 105. Ladies and gentlemen, JLS.